innovation without proper protection is, of course, leads to nowhere. And that is the most important reason why we are here today, not only to celebrate those great inventors, but also to stress the importance of having a good protection. Once you have that European patent, you will have a framework for those inventors in Europe that their inventions will be more than today at a cheaper price and in an easier way be protected. Today is a day of celebration. A celebration because we are on our way of a goal of having finally, after decades of discussion and debates, a true European patent. And I'm confident that our Hungarian friends under the presidency will conclude this difficult debate.